Name. His full name is Wang Sean. Native name on the screen, and he's also known as nationality. He's a Chinese by nationality. Gender is male and sexual orientation is straight. Date of birth. He was born on March 3, 1985. So presently he is 35 years of old as in 2020. Wu Wang is a popular Chinese actor by profession. Being 10 years old, his parents divorced and he moved with his mother to Guangzhou, where due to obsession of Michael Jackson, he chose the road of dance, going to Guangdong Dance School. Later on, he had graduated the Beijing Dance Academy. Immediately after being admitted in Beijing Dance Academy, he was invited to shoot the movie poster for Curse of the Golden Flower 2006, but before the shooting they changed his character due to the script, where he was supposed to play 14-year-old prince, so he missed this opportunity. He made his acting debut in the 2007 television series Chen Qing Ren Sheng and his film debut in 2008 in The Shaft. He finally became popular actor in the last few years. After the film Blind Message won international recognition, Wu Wang Chao has since starred in many popular films and television series, including Red Sword Gem 2014, The Legend of Me Yu 2015, The Imperial Doctorate 2016, and The Interpreter 2016. He is known as the nation's first love in China, often playing the innocent first love who ultimately does not get the girl in the end. Even though he is recognized as a star now, he prefers to lead a quiet life. He mostly enjoys drinking tea, writing calligraphy, and reading intellectual books. On December 14, 2016, Chinese media reported that Wu Wang Chuan is dating JYP Entertainment's actress Song Ha Yeon, showing them in multiple pictures as evidence, laughing and holding hands. As per their report, Wu Wang Chuan flew to Korea in order to celebrate Song Ha Yeon's birthday together. Net worth. His present net worth is $3 million approx as in 2020. So guys, that's it. That was about today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, then hit the like button for sure, and do not forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon, and also share this video with your friends. So see you soon in next video. Till that, bye bye. Take care of yourself, your loved one, and people around you. Stay smile, stay blessed, stay smiley and happy forever.